This is a special report straight from hell. We just got the news that the monsters are back. Yes, you heard that right. They are back. With a new album, that is. They were seen rising out from the graves. And who are these monsters, you may ask? They are Glamster, the heavy metal monster of Shout. He is known to be one of the undead in the band, taking over souls to the other side with his powerful screaming vocals. Terror, the pumpkin beast of Shout. He is also known to be one of the undead in the band, hypnotizing the listeners with his evil bass guitar sounds. Ghost One, the invisible ghost of Shout. He is known to be one of the dead in the band. They say he is the invisible drummer. No one really knows how he looks or if he is even there. Ghost Two, the invisible ghost of Shout, is also to be one of the dead in the band. They say he is the invisible guitar player. No one really knows how he looks or if he is even there. Okay, so yeah. So now you kinda know who these twisted, sick, crazy, motherfucking monsters are. Now, listen to this recording they left us. Check this out.
Again. sing and awe, and you're bleeding like hell.
Come bleed like hell.
You're walking around screaming of pain.
Come bleed like hell.
You're out of your mind. I'm bleeding to death. It's time for the wrenchless mess of hell. I have blood on my hands. I killed so many people who need understand. I have blood on my hands. I killed so many people who need understand. I have blood on my hands. I killed so many people who need understand. Why I have blood on my I can feel the rage. Now let's hold my hands. We'll stay in place. Oh, I believe you wanna feel you even right now. I have blood on my hands. I killed so many people who need understand. I have blood on my hands. I killed so many people who need understand. I have blood on my hands. I killed so many people who didn't understand why I have blood on my hands. They still try to catch me every day now, but I always get away. The Banshee, the Banshee, the Banshee.
Hey!
From the ashes, so shall you.